Hi children, welcome to today's forest school activity. As you can see, I've come outside of school. Nobody here. I've come to collect some natural objects and I'm just going to flip around to show you what I've found. I've got lots of leaves, different coloured leaves, different size leaves, some sticks, all different lengths. You can break them up to suit you or whatever you need. Some bits of bark, bits of wood chip. So I'm going to try and make something. So let me go around this way. Let's see if you can guess. Now hopefully the wind doesn't blow away what I'm trying to make. See if you can guess what it is. I'm going to make an animal. We're doing lots about different animals, haven't we? So this is going to be the body. I'll use this for the head, so just set it like that. Stay down, so maybe if I put, let's see, it's going to be a leg. Stay. Another one. Right. Okay. Haven't got any ideas yet. Another one just here. And another one there. And the. Oh! Oh well, I hope that made you laugh. Now look, two little pieces of bark, but I might just pop one up there. Oh my goodness me. This just here. So before the wind blows it all away, let's have a little look. Can you guess what it is? What do you think I've made? Do you think it looks like a cat? Or a dog, maybe? What? Well, that leaf, I just think that leaf doesn't want to be in the picture, so I'm going to use this one. Hopefully it will stay for me. There we go, and I'm going to hold it, just to make sure. So why don't you have a go at making something? It doesn't have to be an animal. It can be a vehicle, like a car, a truck. You could even make a space rocket. You could make your family. You can make anything you want. And you could even make a frame, a nice frame around it. I'll do as quickly as I can before. Okay, honestly. There we go. Okay now, I hope this video has made you laugh, children.